Good day everyone, Active Presenter has upgraded table features in version 9. Let's see how to work with tables in today's video. Before coming to the main part, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for new updates from us. By the end of today's video, you will learn how to insert table and select table, rows and columns. Merge, insert, split, delete, rows and columns, resize and style tables, customize table border, change table background, and add shading color. To insert a table, you navigate to Insert tab, then choose Table. Then fill in numbers from 1 to 50 for columns and rows. After that, you click anywhere on the canvas to insert a table, or drag the mouse to draw a table. Rest the mouse on the table boundary or the line inside a table until it turns into a bidirectional arrow, then left click it or click any cells from the Table Tools tab, choose Select Table. To insert a row or column, hover your mouse over the area near the table towards the top or bottom of the table column or left or right of the table row until it changes to a pointing arrow. Then click to select a column or row. So if you want to select multiple rows or column at once, select the first row or column, and while holding shift, select the last row or column. Alternatively, you can click and drag the mouse to select rows or columns you want. There are three ways to do this. Select the table, rows, column, then right-click. Choose table, then feel free to execute merge, insert, split, and delete commands. Second way, you select the table, then click Table Tools button. Third way, select table, then navigate to Table Tools tab, then do the commands. You can reposition or resize tables freely by dragging the mouse like this, or go to Size and Property to the right hand, then change numbers in the Transform sections. Go to Table Tool tabs, you choose the style you prefer, click the drop-down arrow for more options in the gallery. To change the table style, select the table, then navigate to the Property pane, Style Options. After that, check or uncheck the option you want. You have one thing to note here, the banded column and rows, in which even columns are formatted differently from the odd column. To change the table border, you select the cell or tables you want to change, then navigate to the Property pane, Table tab, Border, then choose the border option you want. You can enlarge space between cells in the table here by adjusting border width and change the border color also. To remove a table style, click the Table Tool tabs, then select the drop-down arrow on the right and choose Clear Table. To add or change the background color for the table, navigate to the Property pane, then select the fill option you want. Adding shading to table can help make specific rows, columns, and cells or the entire table stand out in your slide. So you select the cell you want to adjust, navigate to shading, then select the fill options. That's it. Working with table is not difficult at all, right? Feel free to download Active Presenter to try on your own. Now, goodbye and see you in the next video.